Little more than a minute left. Gavrikov racing into the right wing. He's got Voracek with him. Backhands one around the wall. Cole Sillinger able to pick it up. Gavrikov again off the point. Corralled here by Chidikov. Scores! Yegor Chidikov, his first in the National Hockey League. Wow!
Well, the crowd is in a frenzy, so is the bench. The Blue Jackets, pressure up ice, and Yegor Chidikov high in the zone. Heads up play there by Sillinger at the line. Colorado, a lot to say next to me here on the left, but that shot has got eyes, and Yegor Chidikov shoots it. Does Cole Sillinger touch it? I think he does, as the Blue Jackets have the go-ahead goal here late in the third period. Colorado's been pushing, the Blue Jackets have been rolling, and the two rookies have connected to have the go-ahead goal. How about that scene right there? The future is bright, but how about right now? That's a top line centerman and winger for this organization. And they connect for the go-ahead goal against the Avalanche.
Here comes Gavrikov. Gavrikov brings it near side to Farr. There's the rookie Sillinger to dump it right back down deep. Jackets making the Avs go side to side all over the zone. Up top, Chidikov sends it down the slot, and he scores! It was deflected by Gavrikov. Sillinger in the slot. Sillinger's the one who gets a piece of it upstairs, and it's a 3-2 Columbus lead with 1 minute and 2 seconds left.
Sort of in the midst of a change, the Avs don't quite get control of the puck. And Sillinger, who has been, Mosh, not just good, he has been clutch. Right here he turns and just a little bit of a touch, and out of nowhere, Columbus takes a 3-2 lead.
Now, Darcy Kuemper has had a wonderful night, but there's nothing he could do on that one. Nothing at all.
How must it feel, Moj, to be an 18-year-old kid getting a goal like that in front of this crowd and look like you're handling it so well?
I'm going to be happy not to see Cole Sillinger anymore this season.
This is the last time. Get him. Get rid of that kid.
There goes Kuemper to the
bench. Somebody else take care of him.
Absolutely.
Moves it back around to the right wing side. Gavrikov pinching up. Now Chidikov. He goes all the way out toward the blue line. Long shot! And he scores! Bartender, serve me a Yeager bomb! Yegor Chidikov, his first NHL goal, gives the Blue Jackets a 3-2 lead!